Oh, what does it mean when you have an improper fraction of a quantity? In this example, you have 4/3 of 9. Well, this means that you want a quantity that is larger than 9 by a third. Okay, how do we work that out? Again, we're going to divide 9 into 3 parts to find out how much there are in 3 parts. So, 9 divided by 3 gives you 3 in each part. Now, if you want 4/3 of 9, it means you are asking for an extra part over here. That's 4/3. And this extra part will contain 3. So how does that work out with divide and division and multiplication? We take 9 divided by 3 to get 3 in each part, and then we're just going to multiply that by 4. That gives us 9 divided by 3 gives you 3, 3 times 4 gives you 12. So 4/3 of 9 equals to 12.